for the blind and visually impaired, there's really nothing quite like this. I can take something that I'm thinking and make it a reality.
Hello, Dr. Benefudi.
Hi, Professor. It's a pleasure. What will we be doing today?
You are going to co-create a virtual sculpture with Laura.
Hi, Laura.
We created a virtual haptic reality glove. Laura is going to be feeling a range of haptic sensations. And you're going to see the form emerge in real time. You are like two parallel sculptors. This is a great tool for the blind and low vision community to interact with art.
Come down and then to the right a little bit. There you go. Oh, wow. That's gorgeous. You can actually feel it when you are in the material.
It allows me to find everything that I have dropped into place.
That's beautiful.
Started around the age of 20, 21. Mm. It's just a progression of central vision loss. You stop being active, you lose your license. All the things that you rely on vision for slowly disappear. There are hundreds of devices to magnify, read, give me input. Mm. Very few that allow me to give output.
As you can see, this is the actual glove, and all of these translates into the feelings and haptics that Laura was feeling before.
What has it been like for you to be co-creating this?
I would have never thought that I'll be so interested in something that is really human-centered. Thanks to this project, I realized that what I want to do is be an engineering tool to help people.
To have a form that I've created that I can now like actually hold in my hands and know that I made this little mushroom and this cave. To just have creative expression, a door has opened, not another door closed.
I think there are such great implications for the world we live in. If we could get to the point where we know each other enough that we can tap into what is tacit and unsaid and be able to share in that common experience, it's beautiful.
Could never have done this in a place that wasn't like Penn State.
Only at Penn State would you get the engineering prowess, the spirit that comes from the arts, and the community. The three of you inspire me.